Tower traffic, Skyhawk 1170 Mike, taking off runway 31, departing to the south, or traffic.
How's everybody ears doing, okay? What do you think, Kate?
Vermilion traffic, Skyhawk 1170 Mike, currently at 2,800 feet, just at the north edge of Lake Vermilion on the end of Sunset Lake. Going to be overflying Black Bay and around Center Island and then back towards Orr. Lake Vermilion traffic.
Can you see out your window at all? Some? We're gonna fly over our house here in a little bit. It's gonna be on your side of the airplane, Kate. In there. We'll circle around it here a little bit. Okay, it's over. Well, let me get around to this side. It might be easier to see. See anything? I can see our sauna. It's right off the wingtip right now. If you follow the wingtip down, you see that big long dock sticking out in the little bay? That's the neighbor's dock. Alright, you should be able to see your house right there. Right off the end of the wingtip. Look straight up to the side. You see it? All right, the school's coming up on our left-hand side over here, Kate. Do you see the water tower? And the school?
Four traffic, Skyhawk 1170 Mike, currently at 2,700 feet, descending to pattern altitude. 6.8 miles south of the runway, inbound landing 314. Four traffic, Skyhawk 1170 Mike, entering a left downwind for runway 314. Traffic, Skyhawk 70 Mike, turning left base, runway 314. Or traffic, Skyhawk 1170 Mike, turning final runway 314.
Did you have fun? Good. You wanna go again sometime?